Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So in this occasion, we'll do event that we usually do this event every week. That is mini contest. So this mini contest, the topic of this mini contest is about debate. So the theme of the debate is, do you exist with AI? Yeah. So later, it will be there are two teams, and one team is will be agree about AI, and other teams is not agree, is disagree with AI. So, but for not take a long time, we will start this mini contest by reciting basmalah together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
So maybe for the first thing that I will ask to them is the agree things. So can you give the explanation why you agree with AI? Okay, the team, the time is yours. Or the team, the time is yours. Okay. Stand up.
Why? Why I just agree? Because this can make our life easier. Like example, researching how to make soap. You can search in Chrome. That's the AI. Right? And not only Chrome, ChatGPT. ChatGPT is the most people that getting used. Let's say something. And Konto. Okay, maybe I'll do that. Okay.
Thank you for asking. So we next for the disagree thing. Can you explain to me why you choose disagree for the AI?
Okay. So yeah, listen, with the case of opinion. Yeah, I respect. We respect your opinion. Yes. ChatGPT. Yeah. We can search a lot of things using AI. Yeah, like such as ChatGPT. So I have an instruction. Yeah. So why ChatGPT? Yeah, I kind of disagree because you know that AI doesn't have any improvement. So all of the information inside of AI is pre-old fact. So a lot of people use it, AI will detect it, will search to other website, to other source, and it will become an answer. So it means usually manually the developer of AI manually put the fact inside the code of the AI. So that's why we cannot do 100% using AI. So it means that better human than AI.
Yes. Okay. So it's a good reason for Raka. So start from now, I will give the time for the team to give their arguments for agree and disagree. So maybe for the agree, do you have argument from Raka explanation? So the main point, Raka is not agree because AI is cannot be perfect. I mean, it's like when do something, his brain is cannot 100 for that things.
Okay.
The time is your fine.
Okay, thank you for Raka. Yeah, like you say, AI is like not 100%. When you're asking the human, Sam. And then, why we choose AI? Because AI is open source. So it's lot of, like, we talking with lot of human, and we want argument that is already specifically. Not like you're talking with you one human. But when you're talking, like, asking to the other human, maybe the answer is different. So with AI, there is a lot of answer with the other human. It combined with one argument, and that argument is, of course, already the perfect one. Okay.
Okay. Good argument from Fahim. So, from the agree teams, do you have an argument for the disagree teams? And for the agree teams, disagree. Sorry, I forgot. Or you have to discuss. What about for about maybe 30 seconds?
I'm not understand.
Or maybe Fahim, can you repeat what did you say before? Then only the point.
Okay. The main point of my argument is, so for example, you talking with one people, you asking to Eja, yeah, you like, what do you think, better red or blue? Maybe Eja like this red, and you're talking to the other, hey Raka, you like red or blue? Maybe Raka is say blue. So if there's different answer between Eja and Raka, but when you say I, that answer is already get combined. So that I answer is the perfect one for separate. Maybe better red because red there is like because lot of people like red. Almost that's the percent too. You know me, when you like looking in Google, there's lot of thing the information. For example, why a lot of people pick red? Because red is like identic with something like PDA or the other. But when you're only talking with one people or one person, I mean, or the other, it's not perfect.
Yes.
Like different people is different thing, right?
Yes.
So with different people is different answer. With AI we can combine all answer be one, and that one is the perfect one. Okay. That's one.
So it's the point explanation. So Araka, the time is yours.
I have an instruction. So before, I said that humans have a lot of choice, and AI will combine it to be one with the good answer. Yeah. So I have kind of so before, let us say that AI is a pretty loud fact. Yeah, so they take from the other source and make it to be the best answer. But I'll give you a fact that AI cannot think 100% logically. If human, we have fitra from Allah Ta'ala that we can think logically. So AI, yeah, they can, yeah. One, another fun fact that AI can detect a hoax.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean they can, but they can use logic. Yeah. So they will only have an order from the users, and they will take from source. And what if the source is fuck? So it means for him. Yeah. So human, I think, will have a better choice because they have emotion and also creativity. The AI creativity is not perfect.
So, for the angry teams, do you have an argument for that? Fahim said before that human choice is not perfect because every people have a different choice. But Raka think that AI is more not perfect because the maker is human and human is not perfect. And after that, if Allah already give us filter that we can divide from hoax or not hoax, but AI cannot because the maker is human that only have one brain.
Okay. I think for me it's not AI fault, but it's human fault. Why he make the hoax thing? Yeah.
But Fahim say that. But Fahim say before,
yeah.
Raka, but Fahim say human, the choice is not perfect, right Ham?
Yes. Human have logical thinking, but AI doesn't have.
Yeah.
But I don't trust. But it's a bit again from Nakase.
So the point, human have logically thing. And he can 100% for him for his brain, and AI cannot because it's the program, right? So maybe the AI cannot divide that this news is hoax or no? Like that are the point.
Maybe if you, for example, you found hoax, hoax news,
yes,
and then you already know that is hoax. So you can just report to the maker of the AI, and like, I mean, the example like application. So the application is like EA, yeah, and then there is some post that hoax post. You can also report to the EA, yeah, I mean the what the government. So you can report, and then you make a new post again, and then say this post is hoax. Maybe other people will notice. And then, yeah, the hoax is will be gone again.
Oh, okay. Let's
see. Yeah. The question for me, maybe later I'll open it. So, the thing you misunderstood again. So, it's not about how do we check is a fake news or not.
Yes.
I'm just telling that AI cannot not how human like know is fake news or not. So, like the capability of human and AI is slightly different because. Human can think logically and AI doesn't. So it's not about like if you see a hoax, so you will report.
Yeah.
And then the boss will say it's a hoax. So who did that? Of course, it's human, not an AI. So yeah, that's the main point of my argument before.
So thank you Raka for the argument and thank you Ariki before. So Apip, you have an interruption. Can you give to me?
Interruption, yes.
Okay.
So you said that AI cannot find the facts about it. So what about us? We don't know, right? We use AI for searching what is the fake news. And sometimes AI can be smarter than us. Of course. And then for the capability, AI more than us. Because a lot of humans make the AI, and AI made some argument, and it's already combined by some human and some human again, and there's fact and there's the hoax, and AI can control settled. So they can look for the news. Is it right or not? Or the place? Is that place giving robber or no? They will know from the city. Okay.
Okay. So thank you for Rapid. So for the disagree teams, do you have another argument? Okay.
Yes. The point is
AI capability better than us. AI smarter than us because they can more receive more information about that news. So AI or know about that one. And then second, AI can control satellite that can look for what's the right or the hoax news because satellite is control all of internet in this earth.
Okay, so it's the point from Apip. So point to answer from these angry teams or the argument. Okay, Adelio, the time is yours.
So indeed that I hear that Abid said that AI can make us smart, right?
No, AI is not smarter than us.
Oh yes. Maybe AI might be smarter than us, but it can also make humans lazy. AI applications automate the majority of tedious and repetitive tasks. Since we do not have memorized things or solved puzzles to get the job done, we tend to use our brains less, and this is addition to AI can cause problems to future generations. So from here we can know that AI indeed can make humans lazy. example, when it's time for examination, they just ask to AI, like, what is the answer, like, what is the answer of this question? So, maybe that's all from me.
Okay, thank you Adelio and Apip. So, the time is yours because Apip wanna give his argument on his interruption.
Okay, so AI give answer, but they give the explanation too. So you can learn from that explanation. He said that AI can give answer. And why you use AI for this debate if you disagree with AI?
Okay, so who want to give an argument? Okay, so because Raka ready, Nabil, time is yours, Nabil. It's okay.
So, the point of Adelio's argument is AI makes human ready. So, yes, lazy, I mean. So, yeah, that's the point. But, a bit explain what is it?
About AI.
After that, when Adelio gives his argument, and then, yes.
For making clearly, so Habib can explain.
Okay, so Adelio said that AI make us lazy because if we ask him to AI, he just give the answer. Yeah, it's right. Before he give the answer, he give the explanation. I mean, the explanation. So, in the other of explanation, there's the answer. So we need to find the answer between the explanation, because that we can be smarter from the start of our position, because I give the explanation. Is it simple? But that teacher can give us answer exactly, but they just give explain right. So explanation can be the answer. Okay, what?
Okay, thank you for Rafiq and Sabil. You mean?
Okay.
Give
so last time Adelio gave what example is about when we exam maybe. Human can cheating with AI, so it's bad. That's why AI is not good.
So ready? After that, sorry. Before, because Aul and Raka wanna give another argument for Apip, so we back to the disagree things. Raka, the time is yours.
Apip say before that AI be smarter than us, just giving an explanation, or something like that, yeah. So, yeah, because I say that AI can be smarter than us, but the fact is that smarter is a combination of emotion, improvement, and also ethics that combined to be together, and it can make us to be smarter. And AI doesn't have any of that, so it means that AI is smarter because of us. So is that it means that AI can be smarter than humans, because you only look the percentage of the AI of the percentage of the human, like the in bahasa it means rata-rata, yeah, the percentage of human that the IQ or the definition that human gives better than AI, but a lot of creator of AI is smart people. Intelligent people. Yeah, so like I said before, the explanation that AI gives is a pretty low fact and it's made by human. And yeah, I think that's all.
Okay, and now, and Owl,
please. Before I heard that Apip said what AI give the explanation to, like, not only the answer, right? But usually many of AI is use the explanation from many source too. So we don't know what the AI use the source. Is the source is fake or real? Like back to before talking about hoax and not hoax news.
Thank you for all and these teams. Do you have an argument or you want to discuss first? What is your first? Oh, you want to discuss first or directly answer? Argument. Okay. So, Zahran?
Okay. So, I got some support from Abe. Yeah. Basically, he tells us about... What is it? I think it's like we can get information from the other one. I still remember. So I got some book. So basically, I will say before AI will give us the explanation, right? Is it? AI will give us explanation, and that team say that we are gonna be lazy with AI. I mean we're gonna be lazy to fight with the others. And actually, it is not, right? We read. Read use energy. We use our brain, we use our eyes to read the text, like for example, like the eyes that. Yeah. So basically, that's my argument.
Okay. Thank you for Zahran. And Ariki, you still want to give your arguments?
Okay.
Ariki, the time is yours.
Raka, Raka say the maker of UI is not the new UI, right?
Yes, yeah.
Ah. AI, UI, I forgot. I don't want to say this. So the maker of AI is not the AI, right?
Yes. The point is humans is make the UI smarter. Yeah, not UI, AI.
Okay, so we were not saying the makeup of AI is smarter than AI, right?
Yes.
I think it's not. So, for example, the maker of AI doesn't know how to make home, for example, yeah. So, the AI is not valid. The AI is not help us to make the home, but the AI can explain how to make the home. But maybe the maker of AI doesn't know how to make not making the home, but explain how to make home. Yeah, I think that's right.
Okay, thank you for Argy. For the next argument from the disagree teams, do you have an argument?
Yeah.
Or you want to discuss first?
Raya.
Okay. So Raya. Edmar, wait. Maybe Raya still need the switch. Okay. Paham?
Okay. So I want to give what?
Argument.
Yeah, argument. What I'll say in that information very lot of source, right? Yeah. But of course, in that information, in different source, we can know. Like we can pick where is the real one. For example, we looking for hadis and jadah, hadis or ayah, and we can see like from the website. The website is from Isaf, and then the source for this ayah is from Al Quran. The ayah in what number? The number how much we can know? What's that? Yes, we can see. So when we can see, we just realize, oh, so this is the first one because it's from Al Quran. Yeah, there is. When you see the website, what is
the explanation?
Yeah, that's the explanation. That's the source and the other one.
Oh, okay. Thank you for
Payam.
Raya. Okay. So, Raya, the time is yours for giving an argument.
So, I want to ask you one question for a great thing. Do you know that AI, it was made by human and learning by human? I want to interrupt from Ariki explanation last time. So Ariki say that then AI just give an example how to make a house. And maybe the maker of AI don't know how to make a house, right?
Yeah.
But you know what?
Can I
you know what? The one that make the AI know about how to make a house is a human.
So the AI is know how to make home, but the maker is don't know how to make home.
Is don't know.
And then don't know how to make the home.
Nah, so that's why your main point is AI can know other information than the maker, right?
Yeah.
And you know how the AI can know that information? It's because of some human explain to the AI or program the AI that how to make a house, yeah, and then the human like explain. So AI how to make a house, blah 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 blah, and then the AI just telling to someone that want to know about that information about how to make a house.
Yeah. Okay. Me. Okay. Me.
Another. And then other from five is Rumaisho. You know that Rumaisho is not an AI, it's just a website.
Yes. And then you say from an AI.
What you say? Your Rumaisho is from an AI. What do you mean?
No, I mean like when you are looking for in the Google, is that namely SEO. Like search engine. Search engine is one of AI. And we know what SEO, when you're looking for SEO in the top ones, yeah, the short name is SEO, is search. Like Peter or search in the computer, in the website, or you can say it's all about AI. But when we search, there is what we gonna, what search up. The result of the search. And then Rumaisho is only one of example of search of the answer. They can say that's the answer, but the answer is very long, right? Yeah, but like because the answer is very long, we can search by ourselves, and then we can know because in one answer there is the description and the other the source where where the that like person get. Get the information, and the other, there is. So it's already involved.
Okay, so after that, the next argument is from Ari Givers.
Okay. Giva, so I say, so Ari is got the information from human.
Yes.
So, if, for example, if the human, I mean, for example, this Japanese country, so you don't know how to make more. So, it's very hard if there's no AI. So you need to search. You need to go to another country for asking how to make more. But because of you using AI, you can make it easier. So you can search in Google how to make more. There are many people that from another country will is how to make more. Maybe that's for the example. Yeah.
Okay.
Then,
or how
laptop
is from,
maybe only
that.
Okay. So after that, Abid, I have one question for you. If you disagree with AI, just turn off your laptop and put it back, because laptop using AI, there are so many AI in your laptop. Why? You disagree? There is like Google Profits AI, and then you use AI for make some text in idea.
Okay. Thank you very much, Afif.
Google Chrome.
Wait. Okay. So for the disagree teams, the time is yours.
Basically, you say that we disagree with AI, but we use AI. The main point is, it's only a debate that we disagree with AI, but what we are not blocking AI or do something with AI. Yeah. So we, Mr. Abdul told us to search reference. So what if we just Yeah, and then it's only a debate. So. Yeah, we only search the negative thing. So, yeah, how is it possible we search things without AI? Well, that's why we search, and Mr. Agus said that we need to search reference.
Okay. So, sorry, Gang. Do you have an argument?
I will.
Yeah. Ready for me?
Peter.
Okay. An argument. Yeah. Ever.
Umar.
I want to give. Raya, you want to know?
I'm here.
an AI search engine. Search engine is using AI, but search bar is not an AI. So we can still and website is not an AI too. So we can hang open a website without search. So we can just put the address and we can open the search, open the website.
Ooh.
Without AI.
Okay, so for the next argument is agree teams. So from Apip, time is yours.
Okay, Kaya, it says one using AI, but you using Bing Chat. Bing Chat is AI. For exam, you use AI. Last time, when exam, and then in some text, you use AI for
the last
is, you said that it's just for debate. So that means you agree with AI.
When I say I'm agree with AI, it's only debate with LDDA. Listen first. In this debate, I focus on disagree with AI and why you bring the exam.
why you bring another
so yes, yeah, so it's debate. In this debate, yeah.
I'm in the disagree. What is in this disagree team?
It's good.
Yeah. Main point, this is about disagree and agree with AI, not how we interact using AI. So please don't change the topic about our life. How do we use AI? But this is about percentage of people and from the internet. So that's why we disagree and agree with AI.
So, okay, maybe enough for the argument. I hope after this there's no one that angry with another.
Sorry.
I give that argument. So, what is the conclusion of AI? That you know.
Okay, me.
AI is
So AI is from human. So you might just make some code for make AI, and AI can.
Oh yeah.
Sorry. By
it's a conclusion. So there is no agree. Oh. Or
At least AI can help other humans. Okay, so maybe enough for this English mini contest. Sorry guys, and sorry, it's already done. So thank you for the attention, guys. Last word I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.